Hello, in front of me I've got LG Q70. In this video I'll show you how to connect Pendrive. In the beginning, make sure that your Pendrive has a USB-C stick and then simply plug it to charging port in your smartphone. Now wait a second. Enter files up. Browse. Tap to give access. Allow. And that's it. Now you can browse your Pendrive internal storage. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.